The history of rock and roll involves telling many individual stories, individual artists, producers, and labels. Each story is a chapter in the total history. This chapter is the Johnny Rivers story. It starts in the clubs and dance halls of Mississippi and Louisiana with a young singer-guitar player named Johnny Ramastelli. It continues to New York, where he met Alan Freed, the DJ who coined the term rock and roll. Freed changed Ramastelli to Rivers. And in 1964, at the Whiskey a Go-Go in Hollywood, Rivers established a rock and roll tradition called Go-Go. The key to Rivers' excitement was old rock standards revived in an infectious blending of blues, rhythm and blues, and country sounds. His first hit, recorded live at the Whiskey, shot to the top of the national charts.
We used to do a song called Big Boss Man. It had this kind of beat to it. One time we were doing it, and I remembered an old song that I used to do, a thing Chuck Berry wrote. We went into it right out of Big Boss Man.
Tennessee, help me find a party and try to get in touch with me. She could not leave a number, but I know a place to call. Boss Monka took the message and they wrote it on the wall. Help me, information, get in touch with my Marie. She's the only one who called me if I'm Memphis, Tennessee. Hey, home is on the south side, high up on the ridge, just a half a mile from the Mississippi Bridge.
Before the Whiskey opened, Rivers had been playing in another Hollywood club, Gazzari's, and had attracted a large following.
It was the strangest sight. People were dancing.
Rivers producer, Lou Adler.
I hadn't seen people dancing since I'd been in Philadelphia. And it was just two, Rivers and a drummer.
Elmer Valentine also saw Rivers and approached him about performing in his new club.
When the Whiskey first opened, it was unbelievable. Saturday night to Monday night never changed. It was Saturday night every night. There wasn't anything like this anywhere. We had lines around the block on a Monday night, Tuesday night. Johnny was just magic. And he was like the Pied Piper there. Everybody was just, you know, dancing.
Four albums were done live at the Whiskey, and some of the best Rivers material was from one songwriter.
I've always dug Chuck Berry, and we had a great deal of success, you know, with his material. We did quite a few of his numbers.
Like a ring and a bell, get rolling on.
jukebox blowing a fuse. My heart beating rhythm and my soul keeps singing the blues. I wrote it over Beethoven and tell she guys get a move. Way back in history, 3,000 years, ever since the world began. Ticket right across Mississippi clean. And I was on that midnight fly out of Birmingham, smoking in a New Orleans. Somebody help me get out of Louisiana, just to help me hit the Houston town. There are people there who care a little about me, and they won't let the poor boy down. Sure as you bought me, bought me a silk suit, put luggage in my hand. And when I woke up, I was over Albuquerque on a jet to the promised land. Hey!
Another 1964 song was about a Ford, a Coupe de Ville, and a girl.
As I wasn't motivating over the hill, I saw Mabel lead in the Coupe de Ville. Cadillac rolling on an open road, but nothing now run my V8 Ford. Cadillac doing about 95, bumper to bumper or side to side. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? You started back doing the things you used to do. Well, the Cadillac pulled up ahead of the Ford. The Ford got hot and wouldn't do no more. It done got cloudy, it started to rain. I tooted my horn for the passing lane. The rain rolled a pole up under my hood. I knew that was doing my motor good. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? You done started back doing the things you used to do. Sound. Cadillac looking like a ton of lead, 110, a half a mile ahead. Cadillac looking like sitting still. I called Maybelline at the top of the hill. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? You done started back doing the things you used to do.
River's next hit, 1965, was done completely in the studio, although it still had his distinctive live sound.
Standing on a mountain looking down on a city, the way I feel is a doggone pity. Teardrops falling down a mountainside. Many times I've been here, many times I cried. We used to be so happy when we were in love, high on a mountain of love. Night after night I've been standing here alone, weeping my heart out till cold gray dawn. Praying that you're lonely and you come here too, hoping just by chance that I get a glimpse of you. Trying hard to find you somewhere, love, high on a mountain of love. A mountain of love, a mountain of love. You should be ashamed. We used to be a mountain of love, but you just changed your name. Way down below that
there's a half a million people. Somewhere there's a church with a big tall steeple. Inside a church there's an altar filled with flowers. Wedding bells are ringing and there should have been ours. That's why so long and our dreams gone above, high on a mountain above. Big tall steeple. Inside a church there's an altar filled with flowers. Wedding bells are ringing, that should have been ours. That's why I'm so lonely, our dreams long above, high on a mountain above, high on a mountain above, high on a mountain above.
This town was really digging a lot of Mose Allison's records, who I'd known from, you know, back home. And one of his favorite things was a thing I always wanted to do, and we finally worked it out, you know, and got it into a funky beat. It started off like...
Everybody talking about the seventh son. In the whole round world, there is only one, and I'm the one. I'm the one, the one to call the seventh son. I can tell your future, it will come to pass. I can do things to you, make your heart feel glad. Look in the sky, predict the rain. Tell when a woman's got another man. I'm the one. Son. I can talk these words that will sound so sweet. They will even make your little heart skip a beat. Heal a sick, raise a dead, make the little girls talk out of their heads. I'm the one. Oh, I'm the one. I'm the one, I'm the one. The one to call the seventh son. Sweet, they would even make your little heart skip a beat. Heal a sick, raise a dead, and make the little girls talk out of their heads. I'm the one. Oh, I'm the one. I'm the one, I'm the one. The one to call the seventh son.
In movies, television, and music, 1966 was a year for spies, and River's song about a man named Helm became a smash.
There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. Chance he takes, odds are he won't live to see tomorrow.
secret agent man, secret agent man. They've given you a number and taken away your name. Beware of pretty faces that you find. A pretty face can hide an evil mind. You say, or you give yourself away. Odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Asian man, secret Asian man. They've given you a number and taken away your name. Persuasive lips. The odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Asian man, secret Asian man. They've given you a number and taken away your name.
The origins of Johnny Rivers' music go back to blues men like John Lee Hooker and Muddy Waters, to R&B men like Fats Domino and Lloyd Price. Rivers' music is caught up in the entire spectrum of rock and roll, from Sam Cooke through the Beatles. And one of the most important influences on the Rivers sound is country music.
You can't buy my love with money, for I never was that kind. Silver threads and golden needles, and I'd mend this heart of mine.
I know Johnny back then was in Nashville like everybody else, you know. So we all kind of be country musicians.
Phil Everly.
Johnny will always have that country influence, because that's where he basically is.
Well,
there
must be some way I can use you in awesome blue. Forget about the past and find somebody new. And I thought of everything for me to see.
Rick Nelson.
Really has a country background. I think definitely that does have an influence on his things.
Just sitting around drinking with the rest of the guys. Six rounds of bought, and I bought five. Spent the groceries and half the rent, like $14.27. Damn it, damn it. They ought to take a rope, damn it. I'm the highest tree. Woman, would you weep for me?
Country music star Buck Owens said of Rivers, "I think that Johnny Rivers is so talented that he could do anything he wants to in music. If he wants to sing country, he can really sing country." Songwriter Jim Webb won the Grammy Award for the Best Song of the Year for two consecutive years.
There's a kind of movement towards Louisiana music this year. There's a lot of really authentic, good Louisiana music being played. And Johnny was playing a long time ago.
Rivers' Country Feel made this song a hit in 1967.
was home in Macon, Georgia. I kept my daddy in the Macon jail. He said, son, if you keep your pants clean, you won't hear those bloodhounds on your trail. I fell in with bad companions. I robbed the mail up in Tennessee. And I got caught way up in Nashville. Now, well, they locked me up and they threw away the key. I washed my hands in muddy water. I washed my hands, but they didn't come clean. I tried to do like my daddy told me. Now, I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. I asked the jailer, I said, when's my time up? He said, son, you know we won't forget. And if you try, and just to keep your hands clean, why, we may just make a good man of you yet. But I couldn't wait to get my time in. I broke out. Got the Nashville jail. I just crossed Atlanta, Georgia. Oh, now, and I can't hear those bloodhounds on my trail. I wash my hands in muddy water. I wash my hands, but they didn't come clean. I tried to do like my daddy.
It's the Newport Pop Festival, the biggest California show ever, bigger than Monterey, 2 days only, August 3rd and 4th, at the Orange County Fairgrounds in Costa Mesa, the most gigantic rock show ever presented in California, starring Tiny Tim, the Jefferson Airplane, Sonny and Cher, Eric Burden and the Animals, Country Joe and the Fish, the Chambers Brothers, the Grateful Dead, the Electric Flag, the Butterfield Blues Band, the Birds, the Iron Butterfly, Canned Heat, Blue Cheer, Steppenwolf, James Cotton Blues Band, the Quicksilver Messenger Service, the Things to Come, the Illinois Speed Press, plus more to be added. Fashion shows, 3D light shows, concessions, race car displays. Save $1 by getting advance tickets at Wallach's, all mutual agencies, Orange County Fair, and Free Press Bookstores. The Newport Pop Festival, August 3rd and 4th, Orange County Fairgrounds, Costa Mesa. Be there, baby!
After Muddy Water, Rivers wrote a song that began a string of hits with a new sound.
It was a complete change. We went in with a funky section, and then we added strings and stuff to it, you know, which was an entirely new sound for us. And, you know, it became a number one record.
Producer Bones Howell, who engineered the entire string of Rivers' hits.
Johnny had a song which he had been messing around with for a long time. When he comes to the studio recording, say, hey, listen to this riff, you know, and he goes, do-do-do-wah, shooby-dooby, and he plays guitar. Everybody liked it. Lou said, you got to finish that song, John, because it's a hit.
How can you tell me how much you miss me when the last time I saw you, you wouldn't even kiss me? That rich guy you've been seeing must have put you down.
So welcome back, baby, to the post side of town. To him, you were nothing but a little plaything. Not much more than an overnight fling. To me, you were the greatest thing this boy had ever found. And girl, it's hard to find nice things on the poor side of town. I can't blame you for trying. I'm trying to make it too. I got one little hang up, baby. I just can't make it without you. Tell me, are you gonna stay now? Will you stand by me, girl, all the way now? With you by my side, they can't keep us down. Together we can make it, baby. On the poor side of town. Down. Together we can make it, baby, from the poor side of town.
Rivers' 1967 recording of a song written by Holland Dozier and Holland and originally sung by the Four Tops went to the top 10 nationally, and Rivers was the first blue-eyed artist to make a hit of a Motown song.
Just getting worse. In that smile you might see, baby, has all been rehearsed. Baby, I can't go on without you. This loneliness won't let me live without you. This emptiness inside me, baby, makes me feel half alive.
Points that puts him head and shoulders above a lot of other rock and roll singers is that you can understand every word that Johnny Rivers sings. He doesn't sacrifice his style at all. It's just the way he sings. And when he sang Baby, I Need Your Lovin', you could understand every word in that song. When Levi sang it, you didn't understand all the words.
Bones Howe, who since working with Rivers has produced The Fifth Dimension, Elvis Presley, Petula Clark, The Turtles, and The Association.
So when Johnny interpreted those songs, Johnny had a different audience than the Four Tops had or Smokey had. I think the thing that made them hits over again is that Johnny brought something new to them.
People say I'm the life of the party, cause I tell a joke or two. Although I may be laughing loud and hearty, deep inside I'm blue. So take a good look at my face. You see my smile looks out of place. If you look closer, it's easy to trace the tracks of my tears. I need you, need you. See me with another girl acting like I'm having fun. Although she may be cute, she's just a substitute. Girl, you're the permanent one. I'll take a good look at my face. You see my smile looks out of place. Now I'm her closer. Outside, I'm masquerading. Inside, my hope is fading. I'm just a clown. Since you put me down, my smile is my makeup. I wear since my breakup with you. Baby, baby, take a good.
The Johnny Rivers story encompasses a musical empire. Soul City Records, Johnny Rivers Music Publishing, and Soul City Productions. Rivers also produced Al Wilson's hits, Lodi and The Snake. Pop and country star Phil Everly had this to say about Johnny.
He made it, and he made it extremely big, and not only made it for himself, but also produced. To produce bigness out of somebody else is in itself a unique talent.
In 1966, Rivers made a discovery that is now one of the biggest singing groups in the world.
Rivers called me up and he said, I have this group called the Versatiles.
Lou Adler, who not only produced Rivers, but also the Mamas and Papas, Scott McKenzie, and Barry McGuire.
And I'm going to cut Go Where You Want to Go. And I said, okay, but the first thing you got to do, John, is cut that name.
One of the Versatiles, Marilyn McCoo Davis.
He suggested that we change our name to something more modern, more in today's trend. So we got together and the group put their heads together and we came up with the name The Fifth Dimension.
Rivers was one of the first to recognize the talent of a young songwriter named Jimmy West.
I really am grateful to John. I have to say, Rivers was
fucked up, maybe you think so.
Johnny Rivers Music owns two of the most important copyrights in the music business, both written by Jim Webb. Up, Up and Away, and a song Rivers first recorded in 1966, which was a hit for Glen Campbell in 1968, and is already a standard.
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door. Says I'm leaving, 'cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch.
In addition to Jim Webb, Rivers found another gifted songwriter in James Hendricks. This song, written by Hendricks, was a hit for Rivers in 1968.
Thank you.
that's where we'll find peace. Settle down, raise up a family to call on, yeah. We'll have a home. All summer long we spent grooving in the sand. Everybody kept on playing Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band.
The Realization album, which Rivers feels is his most important work, included Summer Rain and another James Hendrix song.
I nearly lost myself trying to be someone else. All of my life I've been playing the game. Gotta get out of myself, it seems. Life's not real when you're in a dream. Hang on to your head and give it a try. So many people passing by have a need to identify. All of us want to be satisfied. Few people seem to care.
Just as no one song begins or ends any history of rock and roll, no one song can rightfully begin or end any chapter. There will be more to say about the Johnny Rivers story in subsequent chapters. And there are more chapters coming in the history of rock and roll.
Mm-hmm.
change becomes strong. Roll along, muddy river, roll. Your dirty water cannot change your soul. Roll along, till you are free. In the peaceful sea. Yeah, yeah, uncertainty. There's a place I'd like to be. Waiting for the sun at dawn, listening to the river's song. See you.